When you were actually making the record, when you listen to the album in full from start to finish, it is exhaustive in a great way. It is full of ideas and full of time signatures in every song. It seems to go in all sorts of different directions. That's not an easy thing necessarily to refine.
Because we couldn't agree on anything.
People were trying. I mean, I remember when the conversation came up, like, okay, well, which songs are we going to leave off? And everyone looked at each other like, well, none. Why?
Yeah, it was almost a double record, in the beginning.
Start your career with a double album.
Yeah, why not?
Why not?
How many songs were there any left off the record?
Yeah, there's about four or five, maybe.
Have you been playing those live?
We haven't been because they kind of were left in pieces as we started to decide what was going to happen.
Highway 1, actually, we started doing.
Yeah.
We'll be right back.
each of you have been and made a vow at various different points in your life doing all sorts of different things. And what's the one constant about this place and why do you love it so much? John, what do you really like about being here?
Well, the one constant is you can't park.
That's true.
But that's what brought us all together.
The residents do take a huge amount of umbrage at Rockstars taking their.
And they always did. I mean, I was here not being able to park in the 60s and the 70s.
Maydeville obviously is full of music. And Dave, we went around and had a look at a studio before where you did the first Nirvana one as well. And so it's full of memories for everyone, isn't it?
Yeah. I remember we had a video camera on that tour. And. I had only been in the band for like 2 weeks, I think. Mm. Nirvana was here in 1990 to tour with L7. And so we did a Peel session. Mm. And we recorded a Vaseline song and a Devo song. And I can't remember what else. A bunch of songs. But it was an honor. And there's like a Bing Crosby plaque on the wall. I think it's a Bing Crosby room. It's fun.
Everyone kind of sees a Bing Crosby plaque and freaks out. It's like that's the most important thing. You guys are back out here.
Where's the Led Zeppelin plaque? I want it.
I know. Where's the Zepp plaque? Come on. You did a session in this room, right?
Yeah, we did. Yeah, it was slightly different shape, I think, at the time. But we changed it. I don't know.
If they start giving out plaques to everybody, you know, then there'd be no wall.
Yeah,
there'd just be plaque. The whole world would just be plaque. I'd love to drop a little something on the keys, but I have no idea what I'd do. But it's been really nice hanging out, talking with you, and thank you so much for filling Made of Vale with some fantastic music and adding to the history of it.
Thank you, man.
It's been really nice to see you guys. Thank you. Thanks very much.
Fresh pot. God damn, man.
Fresh pot.
I'm never gonna live that shit down.